Oh my god. I just got back from The Dark Knight. And it's... Oh, here's what time it is. One of the most incredible films I have seen in a long time. Seriously. It was incredible. The editing, the music, the acting, Heath Ledger was spectacular. Oh my gosh, and the direction, the special effects were impeccable. Every little detail about that film was amazing. Everything. Oh, it was probably one of the best action crime thrillers I've seen in a long time. And for those who don't go on, who have never been on IMDb before, they have a list called the Top 250 Movies, and it's highest rated movies on IMDb. Yesterday it was number 4, now it's number 3. And like 80%, like 75% of those votes are 10 stars. And it deserves that spot. Maybe even it could go to number 1, which is big on others, but I don't know. But seriously, that is one of the best movies I have ever seen. Seriously. I can see those in that movie getting nominated for so many Academy Awards. It is just incredible. Seriously. And that is a movie you must see in the theater. If you do not see it in the theater, you're going to miss out on one of the greatest movies of this year. Next to Wall-E. Wall-E is another great film by Pixar. But watch this movie in the movie theater. It's well worth your money. Don't watch it online on some of the stupid illegal movie sites. Watch it in the movie theater. It was one of the greatest movie experiences of my life. Packed movie theater. It was incredible. Watch it. It's amazing. Highly recommended. I gave it 10 stars on IMDb. And it deserves every single one of those stars. Kudos to Heath Ledger for that portrayal of the Joker. It was amazing. Just the beast.